How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. Body Beat down here, Michael. It is Wednesday, hump day. Today's bicep day. Typically, I've been doing bicep and back together, but today I'm going to do bicep and tricep. I did tricep Monday on leg day, but I try to hit triceps a couple days a week. And for some reason, I'm just going to go ahead and do it today because I didn't do them yesterday. I usually do tricep on chest day as well, and I didn't do them. So I'm just a little bit out of whack here. So we're going to do some straight bar curls for the biceps, and that's it. Six sets, and that's including the warm-up. And we'll do something for triceps, not sure. So let's get this video going. So, yeah, hang around, guys. Let's get a good workout done and watch the video and do whatever it is that you're doing. I don't care what you're doing. Just watch the video and get a little inspiration to get you through your day. So let's go ahead and pile about 200 pounds on here real quick and do some more curls. Stick around, guys. I'm gonna go get some more. Just like that, we are over and done. Short and sweet arm workout today. Pretty much filmed everything, I believe. Now I'm going to have the people that talk about me whenever I curled 144. They're not going to pay attention. I'll probably have some text on there that says, my last set's a cheat curl. They'll ignore that. And on the sit and tricep one arm, dealios, whatever those are called. The 50s, of course, are not beautiful, but that is going up. I'm pushing myself to the limits there, doing those. Everybody can do 30 pounds all day long. You need to push yourself, and that's what those heavy sets are for, to push yourself and to help get you stronger and ready for heavier weights on a regular basis, doing more reps and sets. So, anyway, hardly have any food in me today. I had breakfast for lunch for whatever reason. I splurged and I had a helping of my wife's homemade potato salad she made a couple days ago. And I didn't even want it, but it's what I had. I was hungry. I was out in town. I went shopping for a new cymbal for the drums. And I got back home, and I was tired and hungry, and I was grabbing me some potato salad. I never do that. And even my pre-workout, I didn't even get a pre-workout. I had some doo-doo drops or oatmeal drops or whatever they're called. It's like oatmeal mixed with peanut butter and whatever, and it's made into a little cookie. But it's real oats and real peanut butter. But anyway, I just had like four of those, and they were about that big, about the size of a quarter. And I just had a Powerade. That's it. So that's all I've had today. So my supper's going to be rotisserie chicken and probably some rice or something like that. So anyway, good workout. Short, simple, to the point. And that's what we like, guys. And anyway, hope you get a little inspiration from this. Not just from the weights and just working out and all that, but to do something in your life that you enjoy. To be healthy inside and out, and enjoy life, guys. All right? Like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Bite Beat Down. That's me, Michael, if you would, if you want to. And also, don't forget, get up, get out, get red, do it to it. And we'll see you next time on the Bite Beat Down.
Get up, get out, get red, and do it, do it!